हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट द डीजर हेडक्वार्टर सेंटर। डीजर इज द फ्रेंच ऑनलाइन म्यूजिक स्ट्रीमिंग सर्विसेज। इट अलाउज टू यूजर टू लिसन टू म्यूजिक कंटेंट फ्रॉम द रिकॉर्ड्स लेबल्स इंक्लूडिंग दैट द यूनिवर्सल म्यूजिक ग्रुप, सोनी म्यूजिक एंड द वार्नर म्यूजिक ग्रुप ऑन द वेरियस डिवाइसेस ऑनलाइन और ऑफलाइन। Created in Paris, France, Deezer currently has 56 million licensed tracks in its library, with the over of your 30,000 radio channeling, 14 million monthly active users and 7 million paid subscribers as of January 2019. The services is available for the web, Android operating system, Windows Mobile, BlackBerry operating systems, your Windows and the Mac operating system including. This company is that the site in the original incremissions was your charged with the copyright infringement by the French agency SACEM, and after that the being shut down in the April 2007. It was relaunched at Deezer in August 2007, which is having and reaches an year agreement with the SACEM to play copyright of your holding with revenue from advertising on the site, and by giving user that the ability to download song streaming on the Deezer's from the iTunes with the Deezer, receiving a commission from each purchases. At that the time of its launch in 2007, the Deezer had not yet negotiated of your agreement with major music labels and therefore offered a limited catalog. It took more than 2 years of agreement to be signed with the 4 largest label as well as the various smaller ones, but by the 2011, the company had rise to about 8 million songs. During August 2007, its first month of the operate, Deezer was so about 7,73,000 visitors to its site. With the traffic increasing rapidly in the next several years, the 2.75 million people used these services in the May 2008, and there were 7 million users by the December 2009. This company also to be almost immediately ran into financial problem, and during that the first half of year 2008, the company saw revenue of your first 8,75,000 euros. Not that the enough to pay its licensing fee. In the January to July 2008, the company began running ads itself through that the advertising agency Deezer Media. In October, Deezer secured $8.4 million in the funding from AGF Privately Equity and the CMCIIC, the Capital Private, and the beginning total investment in the company to $15.8 million. So guys, if you like this video, then please like and share and keep supporting to our channel. Thank you.